Okay, after I got the display out of from the PCB, I'm gonna lay it down like that. So next thing to do is gonna peel off the reflective sticker behind the screen so we can put the EL lamp on it. Okay, so I'm gonna time lapse this because it takes very long time.